Rajasthan Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje and her cabinet have gone on wheels to woo the Bharatpur voters. Led by Vasundhara, her cabinet has been camping in Bharatpur range, one of the most backward regions of the state, for around a week now. But the Congress has described it as a mere poll gimmick.
It's an entire government on wheels. Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje and her band of ministers are camping in Bharatpur, one of the most backward regions of Rajasthan. And this is what CM Raje is doing, taking the government to their doorsteps and listening to the complaints of the people.
This is an extreme measure that we are all taking. The fact is that it's important for the officers to see, the heads of departments to see, for me to see, and for the ministers to see. When all of us get to see what actually is on the ground and what we hear in Jaipur, and you see that there's this huge gap between the two, then of course people are going to try to make the difference to make it work.
At the receiving end are officials who get blamed for everything that's wrong in Bharatpur. From inadequate infrastructure to poor sanitation.
66 साल की आजादी के बाद पहली बार कोई चुनी हुई सरकार एक संभाग में लगातार 11 दिन के लिए आ रही है। 11 दिन के लिए सरकार जिला मुख्यालय और संभाग मुख्यालय पर नहीं, ठेठ गांव में जाकर गांव की समस्याओं को पहचानना, समस्याओं को किस प्रकार हम दूर कर सकते हैं उसका प्रयास, उसकी योजना बनना, और जो योजनाएं आज चल रही है उन योजनाओं का लाभ व्यक्तियों को, समाज को और गाँव के समुदाय को कितना हो रहा है, कितना नहीं हो रहा है, इसकी समीक्षा करेंगे हम।
But clearly, Raje's tour was prompted more by political compulsions than governance concerns. Despite the big win in the recent assembly polls, the BJP did not do very well in the Bharatpur division. The party wants to set right its record in the region.
निश्चित रूप से आजादी के बाद पहली बार ये ऐसा इवेंट है जो किसी भी राज्य में किसी भी सरकार ने पहले नहीं किया, जहां सरकार स्वयं आम आदमी के दरवाजे पर जाकर के उसकी समस्याओं को सुनेगी, समझेगी और बहुत सारे विषयों के उसी स्तर पर समाधान करेगी।
But going by the public response, Raje has every right to believe her government on wheels is right on track. Bureau report, headlines today.